So to beat Havel this early on into the game, it's not too hard. I know some people try to parry him. Some people have the balls to do that. Others also backstab him, but the easiest way to do it is to make him fall from the top of the stairs and just let gravity do the work. So you just kind of gotta bait him to the top of the stairs, and then right when he's about to swing, you just dodge.
It was at this moment Jackson knew he fucked up.